It is quite nice seeing this title screen again after so long. Well, it's time. It's about that time we get into the Higakomori route. And Omori, I'm sure you have been waiting feverishly for this. But, I was specifically waiting to get something to aid me in this playthrough, because this playthrough is going to be my 100% playthrough. So, I figured, you know, it'd be a pretty tough feat to do this just by myself, with nothing to really assist me with this journey. So, I waited for something a little special. Yeah, I got the walkthrough and charity guide to help me with this. I definitely needed it, but yeah, now that I have this, I can finally do this. And literally, this is just like, this is, Omori has been so good. It's become one of my favorite games of all time. I want to squeeze every bit of gameplay I can get from this game, because I just love it so much. I just want to experience everything this game has to offer, so we're gonna do that today.
Open the game!
I'm probably gonna be skipping dialogue for the most part, because we've already experienced most of this. Back in White Space, it has been far too long, and we are back up in this. Greetings, Milo. Creepy ass sketchbook, of course. Gotta check the laptop out.
Yeah.
Boom!
Something fell. Didn't get my knife. Now I can go out. Ah, my friends. Nice to see you all again. Stuffed toy, here you go. Alright, we're off to see Ryan Basil now. That was sick. You play cards? Why does everyone look so unamused? Look at my allowance. Appreciate it. Say goodbye to the big yellow cat. Back at the playground. And there's Mario and Basil. Let's play hide and seek. Boss is here. Back in the swing of things when it comes to fighting and stuff. Ooh, nice crit. They're all getting bodied. But Omori? Give me the head.
Daga kotowar!
You're finished. Sick. First side quest. No, I gotta go all the way to the junkyard. Okay. That'll have to wait. Ooh, look at this guy again. Spooky parts happening. Oh,
shit.
Here we go again.
Here we go again.
I think you got it!
Wake up, Sonny. Uh-oh. Spooky, spooky, spooky. Oh, man, I remember when I first played this section, bro. So spooky. Now that I've played it, I'm kinda used to it. It's not really too scary to me now, but when I first played it, shit.
Oh shit! Oh shit!
There's the hand. I could try to run away from it.
Gotcha, bitch!
And there's the manifestation of my fear of heights.
Oh my god.
That's nasty.
That's not there.
Peekaboo!
There it is. There it is. Not gonna answer that shit. Now, we're going back in the dream world.
Good evening.
Alright, now I got the keys to find. Very, very fortunate I have the book with me. Those keys get into very tricky places. Now we have the aid of the book. I don't know, just something about the book just makes it a lot better than your average online walkthrough. I don't know, maybe it's just because of the art as well, but just something about it, you know. Hello, friends. I have returned from my white pit of nothingness.
Ah! I feel good.
Oh, fuck. Whoa, hello. Dust bunny.
What the fuck?
Cool. So that's probably how you get the achievement for doing all the picnics everywhere.
Train station.
Oh brother, this guy stinks!
Yeah, I feel that. Are you lost? Yeah. What is that dude up there doing? What the fuck? What dance is that?
Howdy, howdy, howdy.
We will dominate those rabbits! They will fear our name! We will leave a trail of bunny tears in our wake! Who wants in?
Here it is.
Boo! You stink!
Let's hit all of the five bunnies you wanted me to kill. Oh. We're fighting a tree.
Nope.
Let's see if we can fight him now. I actually did fight him before, but I don't remember how to fight when.
Try!
Yeah, we gotta look at all the mirrors, too. Yeah, I gotta remember, we gotta look at all the mirrors, and then we gotta do all the picnics. There's a lot of things I gotta remember. Mirror right here. The fuck? Hello, Pluto. Counter. Oh shit. That's awesome. Ooh.
Try it!
Jeez. Nuclear waste and throw it back in my leg. A vending machine? Sure. And clams? You're crazy. Hello. Giant woman! Got your son back. We can fight the Earth, right? Yeah. Let's fight the whole Earth. The Earth has been defeated. And off he goes. Goodbye, friend. Yep. Hey, you got your coffee. could actually look kind of dangerous. Oh, this coffee is going to be mad useful. We got Kel. Literally, that coffee is going to be mad useful. Here we go. Daisy from Daisy. Let's get another go. A little bit higher level. That was a waste of time. Get your kill. Now, because I'm done, he can go more, right? I'm not gonna open the door. Now I gotta choose not to open the door. Do nothing. Now. We're in the Hikikomori route now. Take a short nap. You should start getting your chores done. Start getting your chores. Sweep the house. From here on, I don't think I know too much. All this dirt everywhere. I didn't even get here. Here we go. For the fun and clean. Feel a little dizzy. Myself out? Oh, hi, spiders. Hello, something. Down first. Now focus. I can just go straight out now, yeah. Fifty juice? Damn, I can get up here. Let's ride the train.
It's pretty ominous. I would have loved to board the train. Whoa.
It's the choo-choo.
Oh god. Oh shit.
Oh, it's a lot darker now.
Oh, jeez. This does not look good. Rise down there, and up there, and pretty much everywhere. What is that thing? Oh, god. Can I even do anything? It's annoying. Oh, because everyone's afraid. Sunny? What do you know my name? You can't get sad or you can't feel emotion. Why do you keep saying Sunny? So afraid. He's probably gonna be afraid for this one. Yeah, there we go. Okay.